HDFC Bank cuts MCLR for all tenors. HDFC Bank has cut its marginal cost-based lending rate for all tenors by up to 15 basis points. Its 6-month and 1-year MCLR now stands at 8% and 8.15% respectively. MP Lodha is India's richest developer. Lodha Developers MP Lodha has been named India's richest real estate entrepreneur with a wealth of Rs. 31,960 crores. Mr. Rajiv Singh of DLF ranked second with a wealth of Rs. 25,080 crores. Construction Equipment Fair XCON 2019 begins in Bengaluru. The 10th edition of the Construction Equipment Trade Fair XCON 2019 has begun today in Bengaluru. At this 5-day fair, a report titled Women in Infrastructure will be released. Pune Metro Underground Line construction begins. The construction work on the Pune Metro Underground Line has commenced. This 8.2-kilometer line will run from Shivaji Nagar to Swargate. Sales of affordable housing units in Dubai surge. Dubai's affordable housing unit sales registered 10.87% year-over-year growth during January to September 2019. The city has recorded 18,858 transactions for properties worth up to 1.5 million dirhams in the said period as per Property Finder.